I got something. We're on it. Go, boy.
In that house!
Here! Push forward!
See anything? You? Nothing. All clear.
Anyone got a visual on her? Talk to me, guys. Anyone seen her?
The spot's clear.
You?
Fuck.
Pretty sure I heard her. We got this. Go. Let's go, boy. It's John!
What?
He's fucking dead! She's around here somewhere.
Get out!
faster. She can't have gone far.
Okay, okay.
Hey!
Okay.
Where'd she go? After her, girl!
Thank you.
Nothing yet.
What the fuck is going on with these trespassers? Come alive and find out. Fuck that. Don't take any chances.
She'd get away!
Ah! You do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot, you know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Shit.
You okay?
Never better.
Okay. I think we're in the clear. Here, come on.
Oh, thanks.
This way. Dina! Hey. Oh my God. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh, hey. You okay?
Nothing a little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch you.
Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to get them out of wherever they're hiding. Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop. There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out. There you go.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Two left.
Shit.
Make sure you're compensated for the bullet drop. That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the ship. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up at the truck. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry. You're a natural. Spotting two still. I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it? No rush. You'll find it.
Oh, come on. What you think?
You. A handful more. Try again. Oh, I like how far it is. That dried leaf smell. Took me a while to get the hang of this. You're really getting it. A couple more out there. Well done. Gonna have to tell Joel about this. Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first.